What happens to them now?
They go to jail.
They go to jail. For how long?
Long enough to think about what they've done.
Think they need jail for that?
Mrs. Ronfeld, people are responsible for their own actions. And when they cross certain lines, there needs to be consequence.
What if I spoke for them? Asked for clemency.
Clemency?
What would happen then?
Some fines, a few months jail, maybe. Why would you do that?
Because you only have to forgive once. Thank you very much, Sergeant. Do you think you can find your own way out?
Thank you for the team, Mr. Phil.